Jamie, in terms of what you've done before, where does that rank in difficulty?
I've never done anything like this before. This is tough. It's the toughest I've ever done. But you can see the lads are rallying around everyone and it's brilliant.
It's about building teamwork as much as getting your fitness levels up, isn't it? And that's coming together as well.
Brilliant. I think if you didn't have the team behind you, yeah, I don't think I would have been able to do it. So top lads. And I'm out of breath still. I know I done mine a couple of minutes ago. So it's just about getting everybody through it now and we all stick together and make sure everyone finishes.
In terms of a sense of achievement, have you got that feeling when you get through something like that?
I think it was when I was down there on my knees. I can't believe I've actually done what we had to do there because I'm still out of breath. I can't breathe really, but no, it gives you some buzz. I think everyone will say that. The buzz you get from doing, I'd never thought of doing something like this before, so now the buzz is brilliant, yeah.
And in terms of when you found out that it was confirmed you were doing something like this, what goes through your mind? What are you thinking about?
We were all scared, to be honest. The lads that were here last year didn't help either. They half told us it was probably the hardest thing they've ever done. But it is the hardest thing we've ever done. But I think if you look, there's smiles on everyone's faces. So it is really, really tough. But we're all getting through, so it's the main thing.
Just finally, Jamie, it's going to be one of those days where you look back and think, I did that.
I'll let you know when we're finished, if I make it through it. No, I think that's the thing. The lad said it was the hardest day, but after you get a sense of achievement and you can't believe you've actually done what you've done. So I'm looking forward to feeling that at the end.
Thanks for your time, Jamie. Thank you.